From the start of the level, follow my path to the left. You should see a small gap in the wall right here. Transform into Little Knack and jump inside to find the blue experience point crate. Okay, that's it for now. Thanks for watching and see you next time.